Sunnyvale at Melissa is our game of the week. Sunnyvale playing their second road game to start the season, hoping to pick up their first win. Did not start so great. Fourth play of the game, Jake Taylor's pass intercepted by Damon Youngblood. That's a pick six. Two interceptions for Youngblood and a receiving touchdown on the night. Sunnyvale would tie it up when the second of three quarterbacks used by the Raiders, Max Mcada, goes to Noah McDill. That's a touchdown. We are tied at seven. Late in the second quarter, Cardinals up 23-14. Sam Fennegan throws the pass to Jacob Kusano. He gets away from the defender, and it's a foot race. 81 yards for the touchdown. Fennegan with five touchdown passes on the night. Melissa up 30-14 at the break. Late in the third quarter now, after a Sunnyvale score, Carlos Branch fields the punt at the four, makes a few moves, and he breaks it. He needed to go 96 yards for a touchdown. He makes it 92 yards before stepping out at the four-yard line. Melissa would score on the next play. The Cardinals coast to the 58-28 win.